I still see your shadows in my room. Can't take back the love that I gave you. It's to the point why. Yo, what is going on, buddy? It's Who's here, back with another video coming to you guys with an NBA 2K19 Heat My League episode number 6. And today we got the conference finals. We're taking on the Toronto Raptors. Look at this cheese, Danny Green doing a switcheroo there. But yeah, this should be a fun series. We actually swept the Celtics in the last round. So this should be a fun series against Kawhi Leonard, Raptors, Siakam, Valanciunas. They do have Marcus Ola to make this franchise afterwards. And of course, Kyle Lowry is injured. You guys would know that if you watched the last video. We went over their team and kind of stuff like that, preparing to face this team. So we're going to find Whiteside inside. He's going to throw that one down really quick as we're going to get that 2-point lead over the Raptors. And now D'Angelo Russell is going to look for a nice, I thought he was going to find Miles Turner, but instead he finds Richardson. Richardson knocks down the three on the right side. Great defense here from Richardson, forces the miss. Now we're going to go ahead and get it to Richardson. Kawhi Leonard in hot pursuit. Now we're going to go ahead and find Miles Turner. Turner gets the go with the layup there, and that goes down. Miles Turner, nice move here, and gets that one to go, the little drop step move there. I'm not even sure if that was on, but yeah, so unfortunately, this game, my Elgato was being stupid, so yeah, I didn't start it until like the third quarter, I think, or like the second quarter, didn't start back up again, so I've been having some problems with it lately. I'm not sure what's going on, but you guys can check out the box score and like what's popping right now, so sorry about that. Not sure why the guy isn't doing that. It does that every couple months, every few months really. But most of the time it's perfectly fine. But sometimes it just lags, and then you have to force quit it, and then it won't force quit, and I don't know. So Bam by 4 points, Richardson with 5, Miles Turner with 6. 3 rebounds as well. Mario Chalmers got some buckets as well. I really want to show you guys those because Chalmers, he was on the Heat. Now, obviously he's back on the Heat because I signed him to the 1-year deal. But, so you can see, I was just trying to show some of those highlights in the top right corner. So you can see Winslow knocked down a 3 there. Rodney McGruder even hit a 3-2. 1-3 from field goals, though. But Kelly Olynyk got in the action as well. And I think that was pretty much it who scored. There was a nice bucket over Siakam. Whiteside also 2-2. Of course, you guys saw that. And then Deion Waiters did not score. Neither did Derek Jones Jr. or Dwayne Wade. But, 36-32. So, I didn't get actually any of the second quarter, I guess. So, 36-32. We are up by 4 here as the Raptors are right on it. But, nice move from Miles Turner. He's going to spin off of Siakam there and get that to go. He's 4-5 from the field. Now, D'Angelo Russell is going to run a quick isolation. Fred VanVleet, you cannot guard D'Lo. As D'Lo is going to bully his way in there and get the green light layup. Now you sag off, your swag's off. You know the rules. D'Lo from deep on the right side. And we're trying to jump out to a lead. Now Whiteside with Greg Monroe in the paint. Bullies him there. And just hits him with a little drop step. And drops the ball right on in the basket with a nice dunk. Now we're going to turn the ball over. But it's okay. D'Lo's going to get the ball right back. Now D'Angelo's going to drive all the way in. And one. What you doing, Fred VanVleet? I think that was, his fifth personal foul. And D'Lo's bringing out the hotline bling. You know I got to show it. I've been trying to get this hotline bling animation for a while now. I only got it a couple times in all these My League videos. And I love the hotline bling. I got to show it to you guys. Man, I'm trying to get on my player, but I don't play my career that much, so I'll enjoy it with the players who actually have the signature animations. Then we're going to find Justice Winslow. Do not bring the double team. Green! Justice Winslow from deep. Big shot. We're up by 6 with 2 minutes to go here in this first quarter. Now, look at this. Whiteside, too strong for Greg Monroe. And that's another basket there in the paint. Now, Deion Waiters with 6. Fourth quarter action now. Nice cut and finish. Josh Richardson dunks it over Kawhi Leonard as Richardson is just running the floor and then slices in between the defense. Nobody else is there. Kawhi Leonard with the could not chase it down with then Richardson with the Thor to finish. Now, Kelly Olynyk is going to find a way to get that shot up and get it to go. Heavily contested. And here we go. We got some great defense on Norman Powell. Now, we're going to go ahead and look maybe for Bam Adebayo. No, Deion Waiters is like Euro step, he misses. Bam Adebayo is there to clean up the mess as he was running the floor. He flushes it down with a right hand over Valanciunas. Nice play from Bam running the floor. Now we're gonna go ahead and get to Bam Adebayo. You sag off your swags off. Deion Waiters in the corner. Maurice Coley, doesn't that matter? Huge shot. We're up 63-60. This is a close game. And Fred VanVleet just loses it, and it's our ball. Let's go. D'Lo's back in the game. What are we going to do? What are we going to do? Cut. Okay, we're going to take this. Repost. Get it back to Whiteside. Run the quick isolation. And just bull your way in there. I don't even care. Just go up. There we go. All right. So we are now up by 2 minutes to go. You know the CPU is going to go to Kawhi Leonard. They're going to bring some cheese. Or Fred VanVleet, who's been kind of killing us. But he makes a terrible pass. He's going to get the ball to D'Angelo Russell. And maybe we can try to find. We need a good shot here. D'Angelo Russell is going to drive into the lane. We have Dwayne Wade wide open for three. Misses. Oh man, Dwayne Wade's final season, he cannot make it. Miles Turner with the gamble. Kawhi Leonard for three, misses. Siakam with the rebound. He's going to find Fred VanVleet, who's cold. And of course he hits it. It's a tie game. And now they have the ball back. Great defense. Valanciunas gets the ball and he misses the layup. Can we get a block? Can we get the rebound? Please, 2K, please. Oh my goodness, I hate that. Whenever you get a block or good defense, you can never get the rebound. We're down by 2. 35 seconds. We're not calling timeout. D'Angelo Russell behind the back move. Russell gonna fly in the lane. Gets the foul call. Thank goodness. Ooh, that was close. He does make both free throws. Had to put Josh Richardson in the game. Good defense. He misses, and then he's gonna go right outside and have the bounce. Because everybody misses. 20 seconds left. Bad pass. It's all right. D'Angelo Russell is going to take care of business for us. Now we're gonna find Dwayne Wade. We gotta get it back outside. We are gonna go for the game winner. D'Angelo Russell is gonna drive in. He has a wide open layup, and he blows it. It was not heavily contested. And then Hassan Whiteside gets the steal off the inbound. Josh Richardson, why not let it fly from deep? Who needs a timeout? Josh Richardson, game winner. Fred VanVleet wouldn't have count. Had a gun. What a shot. Josh Richardson from a few feet beyond the line. Knocks down the deep triple. And we take game number one. What a finish to this game. Gotta, you know, testing our team out huge. I mean, it is the playoffs, but man, what a game against the Raptors, even without Kyle Lowry. So that really shows us we're gonna have some problems when Kyle Lowry does come back. You know, provides some more scoring. That block was nasty. Oh my gosh. Bam Adebayo there. Deion Waiters, good to have him back. Kawhi Leonard just dominated. 24 points. Siakam with 9 and 7. Ibaka had a decent game. Valanciunas, freaking 10 rebounds. Oh my gosh, bro. This is so annoying. They didn't play a lot of other people as well. CJ Miles, some of the other guys who were now on the Grizzlies didn't play. D'Angelo Russell, 4-10. He blew that one layup that would have pretty much, you know, maybe sealed the deal. I don't know. Miles Turner had 8 points. Whiteside with 8. Richardson with 10. He had some big shots. Obviously, of course, the game winner. Magruder hit his shot. D-Wade could not get anything to go, unfortunately. 0-3. And then he missed that one corner 3, which I thought he had to knock that down. But it's all good. D-Wade just 1-5. Magruder 1-5. He's freaking trash in this game, bro. Unless you get a green. I mean, he makes a. The only reason why he makes a 3 in, like, every video is because I keep running plays for him. And hopefully, eventually, he makes one. But anyway, yeah, so sorry about that for the, you know, first and second quarter. We kind of missed some of it, but let's take a look at the team comparison here. They made more shots, but we did make a couple more threes, 8 threes. He took 20, made some more free throws, more bench points. You know, our bench probably is a little bit deeper. But you hope you guys did enjoy this video. If you did, make sure you do leave a like in the video and subscribe for you guys are going to be ready for the next Raptors game. Go ahead and drop a like, and I'll see you all in the next one. Peace.